I admire people who challenge me, Jack. But there's a limit to that. And you are on the very edge. So let me be clear. This is your last chance to work with me. Take it, and you have a future. Don't, and you can go ask Daniel Hardman for a job. Because we both know that's how you got the idea for Fletcher engines in the first place.